All right, ladies and gentlemen, today our main focus is going to be learning how to write concrete poems. You're going to need to start off in your Google Drive. Coming over into your Google Drive, go ahead up to New right over here. Underneath More, you want to select Google Drawing. Google Drawing is going to allow you the option to bring in an image of your choice that you can then type over. So while that's loading up, I'm going to come over here and I'm going to search, how about the American flag USA outline? Let's see if that actually does something. There we go. Look at all those images. So that actually shows me the American flag inside of the USA. It just gives me a general outline. I'm going to click on one of these pictures, and I'm going to go ahead and tap it to copy the image. I'm going to come back into my Google Drawing, and I'm going to simply paste that image, right? Now that that image is there, I'm going to resize it just a little bit so that I have some room on the outsides. Then you can see right up here, there's a text box. I'm going to come over here and I'm going to put that text box inside the actual, right overlaying on top of the actual picture, correct? Then I can start writing my poetry. So I clicked down one, I just hit the Enter space bar, and I'm going to start writing here. Continue writing. And then we can keep going. Make sure that your words then stay inside the actual image. So in order to demonstrate for you how I'm going to keep doing this, I'm going to quickly just continue copying this and copying this. And as soon as we get to a spot where I'm going to need to see how that going went over the image, I'll come back and I'll start copying it again. Now again, you're not just going to simply copy and paste here, but it gives you the option, you know, even over here, you can scroll up to this going right here, right? So that we make sure that it always stays, we're going to cover the picture. You understand that, right? So, you know, it's a process, but at the end of the day, what we're going to be able to do is really, really cool with it. We'll come in and I'll keep going. I'll go ahead and skip over to this line again. I'll skip down and I'm going to keep pasting. Go over here just even more. Keep pasting it. So as you can see, my words are inside the frame of the picture, correct? Which is pretty wonderful. Keep going all the way through, and I want to make sure that it stays within the lines there so that it never kind of goes over it, right? Then, just so that you all know kind of what we're going to be doing here, when it's all said and done, I'm going to click outside of that picture and then click on the image behind it and erase it. And as you can see, the writing is going to stay right inside of that American flag image. So you can make sure that you can do whatever you want. You can write on your theme, and at the same time, you can write about what you want using that image in the background in order to express those themes. Does that make sense? Let's keep going here, and let's see if we can make this look just really awesome, right? I have faith in us. Keep going. Y'all still with me? Are you enjoying yourself? This is life-changing, huh? Now, because we're doing an American flag, if you all want to get, you know, real special with it, you can go ahead and continue on. And come back here and you can check your progress. And as you can see, we're making this American flag out of here. It's a great way for you to express your poetry using the image background as a theme. Let me know if you have any questions. Have fun.